Tiger, I know this goes without saying, but when I'm gone, please don't use my voice in a commercial. And if you do, please don't make it for a commercial trying to sell sneakers after a sex scandal. But you know that, right?